Ice Discover VL2-84. Our position, 2 nautical miles southwest of Los Riscos Island. We require immediate assistance. Our controls are out. Visibility, 4. Mayday, mayday, mayday.
This is the Coast Guard Station, Brant's Point, Scamper VL2-841. Coast Guard Station, Brant's Point, Channel 16. Your trajectory is fine. Keep your course. Over.
Coast Guard, please confirm. Reef right ahead.
Hey, you, please. I need some help. I was attacked. I'm exhausted. There are monsters. I managed to kill some of them, but listen. I know. Thanks, pal. Hey, my name's Andrew. I'm not sure how I ended up here. It's a little hazy. But this place, it's a nightmare. A living nightmare. I'm one of a small group of survivors. Many of us have died. Ramon is injured, and please find him. Listen, be careful.
Rules. Introduction. Greetings. If you are reading this, you are probably afraid for your life. You will be lost and hungry. And if you have not already, you will soon encounter the many zombies who live here. Please, stay positive. The situation is desperate, but not lost. Thanks to my survival guide, you will get through this. My guide is a thorough training program to help you survive the most extreme environments. It contains all you need to combat the zombies. Good luck, and see you soon, survivor! Remember, unarmed combat is useless against these monsters. Always use a weapon.
Huh? Come on.
rules. Chapter 2, healing. Fracture, cut, disembowelment. To be a survivor means to have injuries, yet live. So, if you get injured, and you will, do not fear. Help is at hand. The islands are full of medicinal plants to treat your wounds. Eating these plants will help you to regain your health. For more serious wounds, put the leaves in a cloth to make a poultice. Finally, I have left some presents for you. The med kits are powerful gifts. They will fully heal you in a flash. So, never give up and fight!
Who are you? And where's Andrew? You met Andrew? Where is he? Yo, if they bit him, man, it's all over. Yo, my own leg. I had no choice. Listen, here. Okay.
Rules. Chapter 3, Skills. You can upgrade your abilities throughout your trip. To do this, open your inventory and go to the skills screen. There are many abilities that you can acquire, thanks to the experience you build up during your adventure. The first one allows you to light up campfires. Rules. Chapter 5. Bows and Arrows. The bow is the simplest distance weapon you can create. And the quietest. Select a flexible branch, then combine it with a reel of twine. For arrows, combine a wooden stick with your machete. Making arrows is easy, but getting them back is even easier. So always collect them after a fight, no matter where they are stuck.
Thank you.
Here's the plan. There's damage, but Andrew's missing. Problem is, Nat, with some really freak, they only attack. I'll give you my personal flag.
Hmm.